heavy.
Okay. I don't think backups are all that painful when you use them to get yourself.
Oh, I can't even fucking back up right here. This is fucking ridiculous. This is like ridiculous.
I would say turn hard right and try and slow crawl. And if I'm ever standing in a place you want to be standing,
yeah,
let me know.
For sure.
This isn't part of the course. You're not on the...
I don't know. I didn't walk this part. You went that way.
It wasn't intentionally set up this way.
I was going to say, this is pretty gnarly. Like, usually with my STX-10, I'm like fucking struggling through here. But, whatever. We're almost there. Some serious fucking sand ladder action.
Yeah, he's used the sand ladder like 5 times to get through here.
I was wondering what was taking so long over there. Because there's only the one gate on the fucking hill. And then you come back down and...
It just looked too cool to pass out.
Well, you gotta do something that's a class one truck, bro. This is not class one, this hill.
Yeah, you wouldn't be doing this with Dad's truck.
No. No, you wouldn't.
Get to the grocery store.
It doesn't matter.
The only way. What do you mean it doesn't matter? If this is the only way to get to the grocery store and you're out of milk, this
is... It would be a paved road or a gravel road.
sorry. But that was really epic.